decided to run the floor that time. He was
fouls beginning to mount now.
That's the second one on Brendan. Here's the last fast break, and you have Shaq running the floor.